are not welcome on our hallowed grounds.
Drink spirit wine. To me, my goblins, gather round your tutor, the spirit summoner.
Trying to intimidate me, are you? Oh, you really shouldn't. Oh, you really shouldn't have done that, pit skin. But I'm so very glad you did.
To me, my goblins, gather round your tutor.
I see a trap nearby.
Dance for me, goblins. Revere me with a jolly.
enemies have lain a trap.
Arachnid, aid my plight!
Thank you.
Venomous Sister, attack! It's heating up. baking like a cake.
Is fresh apple pie.
Back on my feet again.
Blessed may you be by all seven gods, dear champion. But for your timely intervention, I would have ended up in either an orcish cauldron or the goblin slave pen, whence these thugs were ordered to march me. I'm from Hunter's Edge, a hamlet to the east of here. Heed my advice and stay well away from that pitiable place. For no human may walk there freely anymore. The orcs came in the night, and we stood as much chance as chickens would, locked in a hen house with a pack of starving wolves. Not to mention that our champion, Medora, had already abandoned us. Those who escaped their initial frenzy, eluded their horrid hunger, were all enslaved. I myself was en route to be sold as a slave to the goblins, but those idiot orcs denied to pay a troll their eternal troll toll. Needless to say, a fight ensued. A fight that brute of a troll won with flying colours. We merry three were the only ones to escape the carnage and taking a bit of a breather. That is to say, the fight had made my orc guardians hungry once more. Had Pudgy Pete survived, it'd have been skinned and chopped by now. Regular devils, these orcs. Go ahead. Thanks again for...
Thank you. seems
the deer casts a fearful glance at you. It opens its mouth as if to speak. With great sadness in its eyes, the deer nods and points its head toward the east. The deer casts a fearful with great...
No sooner have you spoken to the mute deer than Walgraf slips a piece of paper in your hand.
Sorcerer at work. I know it. Hunt, find, slay. No might about it, another note reads. This is them. This is their depravity. I'll rip his vocal cords from his throat, the fiend.
Get your floppy ass back here.
Look, one of the alien aspect approaches. Go on, my boy. State the ancient demand.
A tall troll.
Well nigh correct, my son, but not quite.
Troll.
You come very close in your approximation of the venerable bit, my boy, but a tiny flaw distorts it still.
Troll.
Capital, my son. Most excellent. I'm very proud of you indeed. Now then, dearest wanderer of Lucullus' leaf-strewn lanes, you have heard. You may refrain from handing us the recompense we are due.
Now, brown cow. Donnie would have been in stitches.
Ahoy, traveler. Let me salute you with true.
Howdy. Lovely day for romp through. Ha! Like hell. Goblins round here swarm as thick as flies round my cattle's asses. Put an axe in my bodyguard's face, one of them did. Right where his big drunken must you?
My Dory, that derriere is dry.
Donnie, bah, some thug from Sycile he was. All balls, no brains, you know. Perfect set of figured right, I did, until we met them no kidding. Ferocious as a hungry mountain show. I'm Roy. Aye, full of lunatics, that place. Oh, you'll provide protection, will ya? Be my paladin. Like hell you will. You with your fancy weapons and armor, you...
We should make a run for it, mate.
A goblin to be seen around here. We should go before they come back and decide to have feel for them.
What if we want to cross the bridge, Daddy? Do we have to pay the toll too? Who too?
Yellow habit, Daddy!
find that inn. Now they need a sound old thrashing.
Thank you.